rocky hilltop was the setting. The old cross was dropped in place. Across its span was stretched a Savior. With pain and love both on his face. Those precious drops of blood that spilled so free and flowed down Calvary. It was a day that he had chosen to show mercy to me. When bonds held me fast, he set me free. My one goal in life's to live for the day that I can give him praise for the day he showed mercy to me. If I live to be 100 and would spend each day in praise, I could not begin to thank him for oh so much amazing grace. Yet at his feet I will humbly bow. And while the endless ages roll, thank him for the day of pardon and mercy for my soul. I can give him praise for the day he showed mercy.